Oh, there he is right there. Speak of that little devil. Hey, Mouse, I made some bacon earlier, man, but you was too late to come by and get it. Good evening time, Mouse. Audio man, got on down.
A few people stepping on you, but it's just par for the course out here. Come on.
Yeah, it's all good in the neighborhood. I don't sweat none of that. You know better. Either way, we're jumping in, jumping out. Mouse, good evening time. The video gate's rolling. I'm back out.
Yeah, I was trying to get mine up and running too, man, but for some reason it don't want to cooperate tonight.
Well, I heard that out there. Well, you better clean them bugs out, man. Get Speed up there to do a clean job on it for you there, Brake.
Well, I'll tell you what, it's going to be until about the middle of next summer before I'll be able to clean anybody's bugs out of their radio. Come on.
It's all good, man. With what you got going on, you're making it across the doggone street, so that's what matters, ain't no doubt. Good evening, Mouse. Hope you're in the better half, and I'm going to guess to say mother-in-law's still around, so I hope you all having a good night, and I hope you all have a good Christmas here. Roger.
The only thing I heard out of that audio, man, was something about your mother-in-law, and that's all I heard. It's a big old mess out there. Come on.
Man, you're cleaning up my radio. I don't hear nothing but you. I hope you and the family are doing good.
Yeah, everything's peachy keen. Got a good Christmas this year and the whole works. So, yep, doing good over here. I hope all's good on your end too, brother.
Yeah, you know how it goes, man. We can't complain. No one wants to hear that shit, that stuff anyway. No doubt about it. Hey, Minnesota Mouse, you're rocking the air down around Canton, Ohio there, 410.
Yeah, you're doing a pretty good job, man. I got you up there around 20, 30 over. Problem is, there's a lot of guys coming in there with you. Come on.
Yeah, 410. I don't know, man. All I hear is you. You're all by yourself in my radio there, Roger.
Oh, you talking about as long as you remember Minnesota Mouse 589 was with you, is
it? Sure, you gotta send it to her, and then she'll let you talk. Come on.
I spoke too soon. You want me to tell someone hello, there you go. And 589 said good evening time to you along the side there, Roger.
Yeah, Roger on that. Waving a hand to you, 589. Mouse with that wave.
All right, there, Mouse. Looks like Mother Nature might be doing a little twist and a turn in there. So, all right, we're going to go ahead and hit the brakes on this video game. We'll throw it up on YouTube for you to check it out. Ain't no doubt. Oh, audio man.